Okay, here's the rest of yesterday's batch that I had up there before they were clear coated. These will be dried to the touch in a few hours and fully cured in 24. Now's the time to get your orders in because I'm all caught up. If you haven't thrown this gunner, it's the easiest walker out there. Notice the two line ties. One line tie enables you to walk the dog on the surface. The other line tie walks the dog just below the surface. Can't beat it. The rudder's for extra splash. And it's a nice, tight walk. Six-slotted popper. It's a clone of the Mega Bass Pop Max. And the new ZB Shad. It's the 3-inch, 5/8-ounce clone of the Spro Aruku Shad. 7 rattles. It's a sinker and it'll get down deep. Anyway, y'all have a nice day. See ya.